Assembly of the trike buggy. Here the wheels have been put on the trike buggy. The straps have been extended that are used to hold the engine in. There's two on the bottom and two on the top. And the motor will sit in that little cradle right behind the seat.